everybody, I'm the father. Thank you. Papa.
Daddy.
Well, did you hear me? Did you? No, of course not. That's the story of my life. Nobody ever listens to me. Well, have you noticed that? Am I making it up? Nobody ever knows when I'm around. Nobody. Ever. Why, not even my parents noticed me. Why, one day when I was a kid, I came home from school and they moved. That's true, though. If someone stood up in a crowd and raised his voice up way up loud and waved his arm and shook his leg, you'd notice him. If someone in a movie show yelled, "Fire in the second row, well, this whole place is a powder keg," you'd notice him. And even without clucking like a hen, everyone gets noticed now and then. Unless, of course, that personage should be invisible, inconsequential me, Cellophane. Mr. Cellophane should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. I tell ya, Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there.
Oh, Andy, I didn't see you there.
Amos, my name is Amos.
Who said it wasn't? It's the kid's name I'm thinking about.
What kid?
Roxy's kid.
Oh, yeah.
You know when she's due.
Yeah?
Early fall.
Mm-hmm.
September.
Right.
Can you count? Early fall, that means you couldn't possibly be the father, but I want you to go hand out those cigars anyway. I don't want you to give a damn when people laugh.
Laugh? Why would they laugh?
'Cause they can count. Can you count?
Yeah.
Early fall? Here's a copy of Roxy's first statement. It says she hasn't copulated with you for 4 months prior to the incident.
That's right. I guess we ain't done no copulating for 4 months. Early fall. Now, wait a minute.
But I want you to forget about all of that. My client needs your support.
No, but that don't add up right. I mean, I couldn't be the father.
Divorce her? Is that what you said? Oh my God, man, you wouldn't divorce her over a little thing like that, would you?
Oh, you're damn right I would. That's what I'll do. I'll divorce her. She probably won't even notice.
And are you still here? I thought you'd gone.
Yeah, I'm still here. I think. Suppose you was a little cat residing in a person's flat who fed you fish and scratched your ears. You'd notice them. And suppose you was a woman wed, sleeping in a double bed beside one man for 7 years. You'd notice them. A human being's made of more than air. With all that bulk, you're bound to see him there. Unless that human being next to you is unimpressive, undistinguished. You know who. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. I tell ya, Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me. Walk right by me and never know I'm there. Never even know.
Hope I didn't take up too much of your time.